You found what you sought.
I know what they were trying to show me. I know Iltaiga's true name now. Ingun.
Names have power. True names, they cut to our hearts. To know the true name of something is to command it.
Bring her here.
Can we call to her, like Dothraeger did?
She will kill you.
Dothraeger were aping the customs of the living, acting out what they did before they turned. A grotesque parody of the blood once held in that sacred place. Sacrifices to Freya. We can call to her too. Yes. And yes, she will come. But she will kill you. Just like she has so many of us.
Then what?
She can never be reached.
We need to find a place where you can meet her face to face and see the world through her eyes.
See our world.
And there are ways of opening up the door into another space.
Another place. Fire and rage.
The veil that hides the Veredir, as they whisper.
It means us.
The veil through which you can sometimes catch a glimpse.
He understands.
There are ways to tear that open.
She knows.
Pass in.
It won't be the first time.
She's suffering. Racked with grief, I saw it.
Hidden folk showed her.
A ritual.
A ritual.
A ritual to open up the door. A ritual to heal her pain. Meet her eyes. And speak her name.
A ritual. Rituals will change it. They will bring change. They transform. They move and change the world. They uncover what is hidden. Is it safe? Never safe. What will you do? What? How will you know what to do?
Remember.
your chains. Break your chains. Thank you.
Senua. She is dying.
Eltoiga, she is...
I need to go home.
Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle. He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here.
More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
No more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something.
Be sure of that.
She is exhausted.
You leave at sunrise.
I will come with you. I know the goal. And he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next, Senua?
She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them how the world can change.
No more giants.
No more sacrifices.
She has found out the secret. She has the key, but...
wisdom has a price. Remember, what happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
This isn't the right way. I told you we need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right. We need food and shelter. And there is a settlement nearby.
Bothervik.
Yes.
Are you mad? They will kill me on sight. They hate the Bjork. There've been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
And do you think you might have given them a cause to hate you? Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
Thank you. There can be peace. It is as much this place as the fire and sharp rocks choke in dust.
Trees. Oh, something called us here.
Something called us here. Something special.
See.
This place is different.
There is a... This moment as reward.
Feel it.
You know, Senua.
This is what it feels like when you follow your destiny.
You know what to do.
Listen to this place where you belong.
The beauty of it.
We know it.
You can feel it.
We can feel it.
She knows. This is right.
Life and light and warmth. You were always meant to come here.
This was always part of the plan. Destined to be here.
It's beautiful.
Yes, it is.
This whole island.
Even us.
What's happening? Who are these?
An ambush.
Guiding the Björk to our door.
But she knows.
Is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ostrid.
Marianne.
This is not what you think.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Just make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible, they can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Austin. We're on our way to Borkavirki now to tell the Gode. To make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you right. Shut your mouth, or I will slit your throat.
She is special.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austinus. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Falkner?
If this is true.
Yes.
She believes you.
She wants to believe him.
She's trying to understand.
If this is true, you, Senua, tell me now.
Look at her.
Say it is true.
She is exhausted.
You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She wants to trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us. She knows. She can see that we bring hope. We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
We can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgavik.
Please.
Remember, there are other people we must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
This is how people will be enslaved.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. We've taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need the practice.
People will die if you help them.
And
people
I
will die if you don't.
Fight.
There's no way you can win.
Please. Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her.
Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
You can feel it.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help.
Our people deserve hope too.
Harald,
she is
take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Bjark.
We want to help her.
Can't you?
Senua, come with me.
Trust us. Trust
I will show you the giant.
This loneliest place, she has found others. Lost in darkness, just like she was. Others who might look to her to lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?
You are an outlander. Why are you here?
I came as a slave.
Taken by the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestur.
He wants to stop the giants, too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
He doesn't trust him.
Be careful, Senua. The Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice. Do you understand?
She knows what it's like to lose people. Just like you. Just like us. Senua, you can help her.
You can.
She wants to help. But can't she?
That's him.
That's him.
Can you hear him?
You can.
Sjávarrisi, the sea giant.
Do you see him?
Where is he?
He brings the storms with him.
Cry is born in the storm.
Where is he?
We haven't seen the sun in weeks. With winter upon us, the storms will only get worse.
They are running out of time.
It's too late.
They will die.
Or... come. Bárðarvík's just over there.
Follow her.
He is calling to us. He knows we are here.
He knows.
My brothers used to come here to practice fighting. Sneak out. Follow them.
She's a fighter like you. Learning by watching.
Like you.
They're dead now. I'm all that's left.
She is alone like you.
Alone in the world.
Who do you have?
No one.
You only have us.
She has us.
We're here. We're always here.
What about your family?
It's just me left.
Don't tell her.
What
anything.
Happened to them?
Don't tell her. You can't tell her.
Senua?
I can't trust her.
She might understand.
She won't.
No one will understand.
No one knows what it's like to be you.
Don't tell her about your mother.
She will turn from you.
Turn from us.
Run away.
They always do.
What about your mother?
My mother was a fighter. She never gave up.
A fighter like her.
Not even at the very end.
So strong.
She is not giving up.
My father. My father tried to protect her. But she refused to leave his side. I miss her. I miss all of them.
She loved them. She lost them.
We used to have an easier passage up, but we don't have the tools to make repairs.
They built this.
Can you climb this?
Place to live.
Yes. Astrid influence like it's nothing. She knows this place so well.
She understands it. She loves this place.
Even now.
Even after all of that.
She leads the people here.
She's like you.
It's not a choice.
Your father, was he the leader here?
Yes. He was the best of men.
A leader like your father?
No, a leader like you.
Not like your father.
He was just, generous and kind. Too kind.
Too kind? What does she mean?
He trusted the wrong person. And he was betrayed.
Traitor?
Who?
I tried to follow in his footsteps.
She wants to keep her people safe.
She has to.
But it's hard.
She has to carry on for her father. What about you, Senua?
Sometimes it's best not to follow too closely.
What do you mean?
Tell her you can trust her.
My father was a leader too, but not like yours.
Not like you, some monster.
You can lift your blood if you tell her.
Something's wrong here.
Not right.
It's out of proportion. Have to stop it. Enjoy pain, don't suffer. They are fast. What are you going to do?
She sees we are strong.
She knows.
We can fight. You cannot trust her.
Where is she?
You're lost again. Wait, what's happening?
Something's happening.
Look around you, be alert.
This isn't right.
They blocked your path.
What do they want?
Focus, do it.
Do it.
What does it mean?
Focus, Senua.
She wants
it's there.
Yourself.
Something to find.
The hidden folk.
What is it? The world has changed.
It's different now.
The rain has stopped. Find a way to see.
Can you see?
Thank you.
sights. She's close, she can feel it.
You can see like they can see.
Find the next sign.
There'll be another one.
You have to find a way through.
Quick. How do you kill the sea giant?
She can't.
She doesn't know its real name.
She needs to know more.
You can only kill it if you find out more.
She is finding a way through.
Finding a path.
Find another way to see.
There's got to be another way. Keep looking.
It hovers in the air, waiting for you to find it.
Can you see it?
Thank you.
You did it. You found the path. But there must be more. You're finding the path.
We see everything. The hatred in their hearts. Chalvanissi was born of this place. We saw it. Seek us again, and we will show you. If you can find it, look for us by the sea.
The Draugr don't usually come this close to the settlement.
The Draugr?
I have to warn them. Your followers, too.
They're here as well.
They're not my followers. I just showed them how things could be different.
But they follow you.
She was weak. She left us.
Maybe one day I can also see how things can be different.
We need to find the hidden folk.
Find them.
You're not coming?
There's something I need to find.
Bárðarvík is just along the shore. I would say be careful of Draugr, but...
She needs to understand.
I see you can handle yourself.
Way, she can't handle herself.
You are a warrior, Sima.
She left as soon as it was hard.
Why did the Draugr come here?
What were they looking for?
Are they following us?
Yes, they must be following us, following you.
What if she brought them here?
What if it was a trap?
She is strong.
She dealt with her.
Find your way.
Thank you.
everywhere, signs for me. She found it.
He found it.
Yeah.
It's close.
There. Make it happen.
Yes.
This second sign. Is she wants to find.
She needs to know his name.
You have to find out.
She needs to understand.
If you want to kill him, you need to know.
They can help her understand.
Get up.
Follow the light.
There it is.
What does it mean?
Maybe he needs you.
So many truths.
You're the only one that can help someone.
Maybe she should just help herself. Help us.
No. Find the sign. She'll be able to see.
She just needs to find the way.
What are they going to show us? She has to trust.